You know, as good as an 0-2 week as you could have last week.
Sorry about that. Okay. All right, this looks to be working. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Yes, yes, war never changes. This was originally going to be a different game, but oh, I have to do all this again. Oh dear God. Anyway, overindulged and overslept. But it's time to get up and get out. I have to redo everything? Oh, my mercy. Locked away long enough. My precious mercy. Today is Reclamation Day. Trying to remember. But I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. Which. Let's try. I try to recreate the move scene as best as I can. She has a big beak. That is close enough. I'm not really emotionally prepared and going to revisit. Okay, I can't type. Tremendous. Okay, you are large. We're fierce. We're gone. Okay, exit please. Where was I? Anyway, the reason that I am playing this and not whatever, jeez, take forever. The reason I'm playing this and not something else, which I just bought this morning, is because Fallout 76 is currently in its 3 week. It's so popular, they're giving it away. Nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Honestly, I've been putting this off for a very long time. I am proud of you. Stay fed. When you hear this, it means I've been I am just hours. Not excited about playing this, but I've got you get my own mission out there in Appalachia. Figure I should. This is the Overseer. For the sake of having played it. Heck of a party last night, eh, Mom? I'm. So use it often. Yeah. Gee, do I get the GLS keyboard? Oh, yes, I can. Hello. Sorry. I've still got a cough, so this may be tedious. I mean, more tedious than usual.
Never stop learning. Be the best that you can be.
Let's try. I have a feeling perception is going to be the most helpful, but again, never played this. I know there's some data on these terminals because I've gone through the entire rigmarole of this, except for actually having stepped outside, but naturally, none of that was safe. Where am I going? Okay. Good. Now go this way. Now go this way.
Remember when a Vortex meant to end one?
Shop. I don't want to go. Just not psyched about people. NPCs I could handle, but oh good, this is still a thing. ATED. Yeah, it's been so long since I've done this. So much like work. Yeah, I'm cheap. Sorry. Yes. Well, see, this is making me want to play Fallout 4 again. But not so much anything else. I just have this existential dread about being out there in the wilderness with other players. Alright, into the void. See, that was my first Moosey. Not that new Moosey is much different. In fact, you could probably say she's exactly the same, except for some minor cosmetic modifications that happen between here and there, as they do. Just got a bad feeling about this. Anyway, apologies for the noise level, and that's the ceiling fan. And press equals. Okay, I don't have equals anywhere on my gaming pad. Fine, I'm gonna go this way. Okay, I can't see. I killed an enemy. Wait. That how many rounds? First course of action I think I need to take is to bind melee to something on my mouse, because, yeah, that's just not working out. Bash. Power attack. Grenade. Those are all the same move. This is going to take some good use too. Okay, that works at least. Hi. Damn it. Back up. Change to, Maybe this won't be as bad as it. Maybe I'm just gonna reload constantly. Kinda curious as to why there's so many Chinese troops up in here, but I don't know. Sneaky now. Oop. Get away from the cars, get away from the cars. Good amount of ammo again. Okay, I'm really bad at this. Gonna go back to being very quiet. I wonder if my stream is working. Can I pretend that I'm stressed out about the streams? That's why I'm playing a really subpar game of Fallout 76. Oops. He's down right there. Also, got another sneak attack. And I have no idea where I am, what I'm supposed to be doing. That's where I started. That's where I'm supposed to be. Great. Help if I knew how to read a compass. Okay. Also help if I realized the compass was at the bottom, but I've been playing 7 Days to Die for so long that actually I didn't notice it. I swear, I wasn't always stupid. This is sort of a new thing for me. Why did it just sound ominous? Okay, that's fine. Skull. A knife! I didn't see that coming. Dear God. I used to have mouse 4, when I was playing Fallout 4, I used to have that key to turn on VATS, and now it's my melee, and I'm sure it's not going to screw me up for the rest of the game. Don't make me kill them. Yeah, I'm good for now. I think I'm good for now. Okay, let's find this clue that I somehow managed to run immediately away from. Yes.
I found this holotape on the Overseer's terminal. Need a little listen? Seems you should meet her at her camp, just down the road.
People. I want to meet people. Maybe you should just... not go down there? Shoot a chicken. Could have sworn there was a robot corpse around here a minute ago that I could have looted or things and stuff, but no. Okay, this makes me want to play Fallout 4 again. So, welcome to Fallout 76. Here's a banjo. I think that's as enticing as y'all wanted it to be. Don't want to run into nasty dogs. Just gonna turn into another walking button simulator. Let me see if I can move up out of this. Thank you. need to watch the ammo. Nope. Should be doing that. All right, that's repulsive. Oh, dear God. Yeah, I don't like ticks. Possum. Tremendous. I'm sorry, this is going horribly, because all I can think about is how much I'd rather be playing 7 Days to Die. I think I'm too antisocial for this game. That's a robot. Not a person. I appreciate all this loot being here. No bobby pins. No springs. Okay, they did a really good job with the ticks, I gotta say. That's 8-14. I don't enjoy this. Hello.
Trees are the enemy. Must eliminate. Trees transferring excess wood inventory.
I like him. No good, I got a bowling ball. Nope. So, did the Chinese invade during the war? After the war? I'm confused, but I mean, there is no clear exchange, sure. Where am I going? I'll go here, since this is A location and B away from people. Okay, it's too enthusiastic. Just tone it down a bit. Pool balls, I love pool balls. Seems kind of sad to scrap them, and they're just hanging out. But lead pipes. did not occur to me that those could be melee weapons, but of course. Okay, I like the interface. Let's be fair, the interface is nice. This is not useful. Robots. Hostile? It does look like it. Oh, please don't blow up the thing I'm sitting next to. There's quite a few jars, aren't there? Oops. Okay, 1-1. Not gonna work. Nope. Knock yourself out, dude. I don't care. This just in, still no bobby pins. Sorry. Boiled water. And the fusion core. Ooh. Spine. I know some people who could use that. That did not quite work out the way I wanted it to. So let's just encumbered. Of course, I'm encumbered. Okay, there are people coming close to me, and I don't want to do that, so let's just quit. Maybe I'll try this again before this goes away on Monday, but you know, for right now, I'm just not feeling it. Yeah. Maybe I'll try another game. I don't know. Decisions.